Now, let us look at question B. Two raised to power one minus y times two raised to power y minus one over two raised to power y plus two equals to eight raised to power two minus three s. The least base there is two. So change eight to power of base two. When you change 8 to power of base 2, you are going to have 2 raised to power 3. Now, the 8 there is having power 2 minus 3, y. So it's going to be 2 raised to power 3 into 2 minus 3, y. Use this 3 to open the bracket. It will give you 6. 3 times 2, 6. 3 times 3, 9. You apply law of indices. These two, the base here are the same. You pick one. When you take one, the multiplication sign will turn it to what? Plus at the power. Divided by 2 raised to power y plus 2. Can you see it? So instead of putting this long division, you all use the simple division sign. You apply law of indices. The base are the same. 2, 2, pick 1. The power on the first base is y, 1 minus y plus y minus 1. You pick it. This division sign will turn to minus at the power. Then what you have here is y plus 2. It's a linear function. So put it in bracket because it's a linear function. Now when you open the bracket, this minus will affect everything inside the bracket. So minus into y will give you minus y. Minus into plus 2 will give you minus 2. You simplify. Minus y plus y will go. 1 minus y will go. So leaving what? Minus y minus 2 equals to 2 raised to the power 6 minus 9y. The base are the same. So the power becomes the answer becomes the what? The power. So since the base are the same, pick the power as the answer. So you have what? Minus y minus 2 equals to 6 minus 9y. Collect like terms. When you do that, you are going to have 8y equals to 8. Minus y minus 9 will come to this side to be plus y, 9y. This is 6. Minus 2 will go to the other side. It'll be what? Become plus 2. So divide both sides by 8, our answer will be what? Y equals to 1.